Simply Gaming 810 here. Welcome back to some FIFA 17 My Career Mode with Roberto Santos, a Portuguese striker who will soon be the best striker in the world. We don't know that yet. Still, can I do some training? Yeah, I'm gonna do some training first as always, because I need to really try to improve myself more. I'm not gonna do this for fun. Which is the closer culture. No, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get big free kicks. That's me. No, I don't want to do that. Three rules I want to do like this and begin training. Actually, my shot power and finishing, they got improved to like a 70 or something. I don't know, for some reason, and this is my player, right? He's a lefty. Okay, now he uses left. For some reason, he's using his right as being really good. I don't get that. Like, I didn't choose him as a right. Okay, he missed it. Like, it feels weird to me. Like, okay, there's a left. But he misses with his left. What is this? Like, is it even now a righty or both? Because it's showing that he's like right now both, like for some reason. Like he's a 5-star weak foot already. Like look, it really looks like he's a 5-star. Okay, thank you. There you go, that's what we want. We want the, okay. That's truthful, no. Oh crap. Boop. I could take a better one. No, I'm not keeping the B. Boom! Like, look, see? You see? Like, why is he using his right mostly? I get the position things. But still. Dang, just beast with his right. Okay, there you go. There you go. That's the Roberto Santos. I don't know. I like it. It's okay if he has two better foot. Which is fine by me, like, I'm not saying it's trash, like, I'm not saying it's really trash. Okay, yeah, that's right foot. Oh, come on. Like, see, it's a perfect with his right. Makes no sense. Okay, there you go, that's perfect now. Okay, never mind. Headers and volleys, which I'm gonna be really terrible at. Alright. There, on the left. Get the control, touch it. And, you didn't finish it. What is this? That's a finish. Right there. And finish. You can't finish it. Okay, fine. Get the headers. God damn this. I hate this. Control. Control. Header's almost perfect. Good finish. Okay. Good finish. Yeah, that's a finish. Okay, that's at least a 10. Oh, good try. Beat your man. He's not doing anything. Come on, just do something, boy. Huh? Okay, fine. I see any sense. Okay, I can't do these for some reason. His agility is being better. I think if I keep on doing close control, his ball control will be better. We'll go up to a 70 and then it'll be better. Okay. Okay, good thing I understand now, like since I put him as a lefty, he's using his left touching. So it proves that he's an actual lefty than the right. Because for some reason when it comes to shooting, he's just better with the right foot, which makes no sense, but okay, I guess. There you go. Right there. Boom. He uses rape. How is that still a C? No, 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 I'm not saying that. Okay, that's what I just hate. Okay. No, no, no! There. It's still a C, come on. Right there. No. Just go there, go there. 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 There you go, that's the one I wanted. That's terrible. Yep, I told you. That's perfect, actually. Not either. That's good. That's decent. That's a decent, but just more curve. Like, right here. Now go there. Curve it. Oh, come on. No. Like that. And curve it. Like, boom, boy. That's the one. Go. There you go. Train next player. Third boss. Oh my god. I just hate the players in this. Like, I try to do it third perfect, but they just push the defender. They're not good. Okay, I need to ace this. Like, most of the time, I don't. Look this. See? This is what I'm talking about. Like, they're not really. They're not using their strength. It's a perfect third ball. It's perfect. There you go, that's perfect. And they don't score for some reason, like, I don't know if it's me, because, okay, that's my fault. Yes, no, retry that. Come on, yes, use the pace. Why does I get more or less points? Like, I passed it. Like, look. This gets like 1,000, but I just. This just sucks. Okay. Oh my god, see? Oh, wait, never mind. Okay, he did one. Come on. No, see the. Gilson Mark. Shoot. Thank you. Okay, fine. I'm taking a B. I'm not doing anything else. Nothing was there yet. It was just like. I finished it. Okay, now. Actually, let me change my cleats. I actually don't feel like wearing these. I think these are better. Alright, play the match. Alright, we've been winning a lot of these games. We have a streak already of winning. We're like one of the best defensive teams, so it's better for us. Gilson Martin, one of the fastest players. Not another. Nope.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams. And a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith's with me.
Like, for some reason, I played midfield too.
Check out the team news for you for Sporting.
Boom!
Emphasis maybe on getting into the game, not getting out of the game before.
See, don't ball hog.
10 minutes or so, they want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before really you've worked your way into it. I think that's probably the message in their dressing room, and it's reflected in that shape that we see.
Sporting from Portugal, from Lisbon. Smith has some views on that, Alan.
Position to qualify for Europe, but having a few
surprises,
bigger and better things. Still time though to achieve those ambitions.
The away team come here, having drawn their last two games.
Nice pass. Nice pass. That's it there.
I wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory if they take that ball.
Cross it! No! That was my bad.
Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Ezequiel Schelotto. Probing away.
Oh, look at this. Oh, that's not my pass. That was my pass? Why do you pass it like around there?
Performances at home.
That's one record.
Alan, it's the best home record in the league.
Wins in 7 games. They're on a fantastic supporters and team.
That's not a bad call. Really good football. It was a good attempt though. It was a good attempt to call it.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Okay. No, my God.
There's an interplay between the two. Good challenge here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's nicely worked until that point. It broke down. Now they're trying to regain possession. On the attack here, that will help ease the pressure. They passed their way up into a good possession here.
Then
just lost the concentration. Okay. Lost the ball as well.
Okay.
They work hard to try and get it back.
There. Good chance. Oh, I saw the rebound.
One side to the other.
Why? God damn.
Very good passes.
No,
this team
are
passing the ball beautifully.
They don't call it.
Go to Alamakinali now. The news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a goal for the home team. 25 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. That was a challenge. Shots on him.
Great work good chance.
The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
That's
in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Oh, good tackle. Right there.
And he could get away here.
Oh, why did I intercept? Oh, I wasn't ready. Dang it. I'm stupid for that one. What the hell was touching
me?
Oh, good pass.
That passing is top class.
No, you bum.
No! That's not a good cross at all. Easy to defend. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now.
No, what is this? Shoot!
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
That's my fault. Again. Like, that's awesome.
On this offside call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
I certainly wouldn't want to do that job. The speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
No! Poor shot, like, I'm shooting it. They always say it's a poor shot, like. Why is this?
So we'll restart with the throw.
Oh my gosh. Team. Who? It's a passive, passive.
Well, this attack,
again. Again. Did he make his goal? God damn, the stupid trick. Get up. I'm here, I'm here. Oh my god, good chance there. That was a good chance. That was a really good. I'm stunned. Right there. Ooh. Oh no. No. No, stop. Stop, what are you doing? No. Okay, good pass, good.
Well, the building steadily here, working away. And the cross is in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Very brave goalkeeper.
Oh, goalkeeper.
Coming out like this. So
starting
good.
Position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to
go
down the angle there.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Receive, run, run. That's the offside.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Chance from the pass. Safety first there.
Jesus.
That'll be a throw. Santos. Now he's looking for support.
Oh, come on, please.
Here's Ryan Gould.
Oh. Oh.
Up.
Oh, what come
it?
On!
It's a corner.
Oh, come
the
on.
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Alan McAnally right on the button to tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a goal for Setuma. 67 minutes. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan.
Uh-oh.
Coming forward.
Oh!
Some danger.
No! That's a tackle!
Away from him with the tackle.
You serious? That's not a foul.
Coates. Santos.
Oh, okay, that was a good pass. Right there. Shoot, you bum. Yes! Let's go. Finally. I made an assist again. Yeah. Number 21. Look at this. Look at this.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception many look easy, actually.
No! I moved the ball, too! Gosh, I moved the ball. Defenders are really crazy. Oh crap. Nice. No, what is that? Come on. Oh, again, another attempt. Oh, crap, nice. Just score! No, it's not a score. Man, that was a good target. That was a really good chance, too. Oh, he's done it. That was nice. Why you cross? Yes, he's... I'm going to take a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. No, okay, fine. It's a good tackle. I'm sort of like tackling this game.
Competitive nature. This game, that tackle is only a throw in. 7 more minutes to go. Throw in to come.
No. Oh, tackle. Boom! Okay, thank you for being with me. It shows that really what you need for.
It's putting off his balance. Yeah, the ball's skidding about too, and maybe slipped off his foot. It's so wet, that ball.
That's an offside. No! God. It's over. Finish it. Defenders, tackle it. It's already done. Just.
Given away possession.
No, it's
they know there's a fine pass in the football. Yeah. And that's it. There goes the final.
I've been doing the most assists. Really, I have the most assists. Yeah. Let me check it out. How am I not the, man of the match, really? Why am I not the match? Like, look, I got 8.4. That sucks. Really, I should have gotten man of the match. I played really well. All these assists. And everything. That's every day, bro. No, that's trash. A subtle ball. Excellent, you have to play excellent. Oh, the season. Oh, we're tied. That means, like, if we won, one more match, then we on top title spot. Top scorers. I'm not in this. Doss doesn't want. I'm 16th place. I only scored 4. Really? I scored more. Okay. 6 assists. Okay. I did more assists. Patricia has more clean sheets. Yellow cards. Yeah. That's okay. Don't want to need some other. I'm like 16th. Goal is the top thing. I mean, if I score 4 more, I need to improve that shooting. improve that shooting though. Sharp shooting as always. Close control. Defending, yeah, sure. Okay, let me do a corner, so I'm gonna do some set pieces. Basic free kicks. Come on. You need that golden boot. I only care about the golden boot. Like, I need a reward. Assist, yeah, sure. I can get done. I think that's just true. Come on. Stop. Right there. Oh, come on. Seriously? That's a good one. Boom. That's good. Boom. That's good. Come on. Come on. Boom. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, that's not good. No. I can't have like that. What happened to your shooting? Like, they're good. Boom, like that. Boom. That's beautiful. Oh, good save. Okay, that's too high. Knuckle! Oh, nice. Fine, I'm taking it. Close control. How? That's our next level, great. Okay, I was trash. There we go. Move the line. Get there. How? No. How? How did I feel that? Get there. Good. There. Good. This dude just did that. Oh. That's good. There, fine. I'll take a beat. Scoring for crosses. I need to be better at crossing, too. Really, real life, I'm not really good at crossing. I'm not like a real crosser. Right there. Okay, what is that? Come on. Right there. Boom! He didn't score. Like, Doss, are you serious? Okay, what is. Oh, good chance there. Yeah, boom! That's the one. That's the one. Come on, Doss, do this. Doop! Nice. Boom. And then. Kaboom! Chilling. Long shot. Okay, yeah, I understand. I need the back curve. Free kick actually is really important. I mean, that's why I'm not good at it. The technique in him. Look at the technique. Look at the technique in him. No, that's trash. That's trash. Never told you. That could be like a high. Okay, that's good. Oh, that was beautiful. Nope, that's trash. That's trash. Oh, freaking accuracy. I'm just kind of crazy. Oh, I got team with the week again. Shot power has been increased, finishing has been increased, ball control has been increased, attack position continue. So my best thing is the finishing. So we're actual rivals. Let's see, Braga and Sporting ZP. It's 77 rated of penalties. No, I'm not doing this.
Well, they've led from the front.
here. In quickly.
Oh, come on!
It's a turnover, the possession here.
Oh, that's a weird tackle. That's
got
crazy.
His tackle in.
It's not even gonna give me points because of that, really?
Vision to be able to switch the play there. Martinez on the attack here. Good strong tackle. Nicely worked until that point. And it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Under challenge, that's good control. Santos. Working away to try and find an opening.
Boom! No, you're kidding me! Yo, come on! That was a great. That should have been a great finish. Oh! No! No! That was a great shot. Come on! Only for one goal. That's the best.
Victory.
Oh. Mm-hmm. No, no, why? Every time when I touch the ball, it just said, like, it's out. It's just literally me. Okay,
okay.
No. Body, body. Oh, no. No, that was disgusting. Good tackle. Come on! Finish it. Perfect. No, no. Passing me. I'm scoring this. Bang! Mother chucker! Every time I'm gonna. Look, see? My finishing is almost improving because of this. Why aren't there? No. Right there.
A lot of defenders between them
and
the goal, but they still got the ball.
Boom!
The shot.
My shot was more brilliant. No. That should have been my shot. Look. It's just because of the rebound. Let me just look at that. What's the goalkeeper deflected? Look. Why the goalkeeper? What the hell? You're so sensitive.
Working hard just to see.
Oh my god. Oh, good chance. Oh, good chance. Right there, that's a great pass.
Got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the pass.
Stop with the skills. Just nice. No. Yeet them. No. No. Mother.
Ghost. That's a decent try. Just past the frame of the goal.
The passage is brilliant because of you. Okay, I'm just joking. But really, I'm like the top assist. Like, I know that better assist. No, man, I'm not Roberto Santos.
Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. Trying to find an opening. panicking.
Oh crap, no, no, that's a foul! No! What the hell? That's a foul! God damn it. That's a foul. That was a great chance. How am I missing? Like, no, that I can't miss like this. What is this? This isn't how it's supposed to be. The Santos is better like this. Oh. Why? What happened to me?
Good possession play. Now it's been taken away from them.
Right there. Martinez.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Goalie. Stop it. Oh, wow. What a good save. Get out! Thank you. Oh my gosh. I see. Okay, good.
Her team about to make a change.
Right there. Come on. Roberto Santos. Roberto Santos. So close for that.
Sebastian Quartes.
What about me? Oh, come on. They never looked at me. Really?
Martinez.
Control.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Tackle goes in. Not very good indeed, but the move was broken down. They've got an opportunity to really get at them with pace now.
Yo, they guess. Oh, I feel bad for this team. Pass it to me.
How about you?
Don't you see me?
Santos.
I call it. Just like, oh,
we're watching a very evenly contested game here.
Okay.
Either side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean they're both
good. Come on. No. Get the ball.
Good chance. Good work by the goalkeeper.
What do you mean better options?
Hassan,
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Okay, thank you, thank you.
Santos.
Oh, gee, I'm in the
time
Santos.
Ticking on.
Just oh, over. Holy crap! Come on! Finish! POC food! Oh! Finally! I scored a goal, like a striker in this game. Let's go! Yeah, yeah! Ah, pace! Pace! I didn't know they were like, let's finish it, boys. Finish it, boys. Five goals, but that's five goals. I gave like a lot of assists, like that's my best in this tricky. Like end this, I don't know.
Some
danger to the opposition over here. Uh-oh, oh no. Oh crap, no. Why did he pass up there, like?
The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. I'm 70 rated official. Yo, I don't want to do long. Like, do you see how I play it? I'm playing good now. No, no, we're not doing any crap long. Why can't I play these? Like, come on. I can't even play with these titles. Oh, we lost, really? Now what? Transfer? Just a transfer? What league are they?
Alright, sorry guys for that. I'm gonna reject that. I don't think I like this team. Another transfer, like. Shallowly. Like, why am I in this? Like, am I like really good striker? That's a beautiful goal. Turn the next player. Thank you. perfect. There you go. So the biggest match of them all, Benfica versus Sporting CP. There's such a rival here. Santos. Come on, show them what's done. Matches of the moment. Question. Plus, both of us are tied.
Well, just checking on the table, we can confirm what you know.
If we win this match, then we're on top.
This thing take here to go top.
Well, we're past the halfway mark, Martin, up now, and this is when the league table really does begin to take shape. On this side, I think we'll keep in a similar position right through to the end. It's full of quality.
This is the team Benfica are going to field today. Well, he's going to defend with six, isn't he? He's going to have those two holding midfield players and let the other four go and attack when they can.
Yeah, I mean, the two lads in the middle, the two midfielders, aren't naturally defensive-minded players, Martin, so I don't think they'll naturally get forward too willingly. So, yeah, it looks fairly cautious lineup. Look at it.
Check on the team for Sporting.
Oh, come on!
I
had a great chance there.
Getting into the game, not getting out of the game before 20 minutes or so. They want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before really you've worked your way into it. That's probably the message in their dressing room, and it's reflected in that shape that we'll see.
Oh, good. Why you touched it? Like, what is this? Why you touched it? Oh no, my gosh. What a goal.
The celebrations reflect that. The supporters are
That was like destruction there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Get his foot in there. Thomas!
No! What a finish. Jonas. No. Stop it. How did he do that? That's a better finish. Look at this. The golden attack shot. Really?
Challenges for the ball.
Yeah, pass it, please. Right there. Come on. Finish! No! Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look. That was a great chance. Look at that. I forgot, did he move to Man City? Did you see? Whoa, who tricked me? A foul or a
control under pressure.
It's definitely a different challenge. I expected. It's one of the most toughest games I've been
attacking now. And it got into the middle now. It's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Andrew Belton, can you check out my channel and subscribe? It means so much. And also, I'll see.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Alright, thank you, Andrew Belton. Wait. I'll subscribe then. But this is spamming, so don't actually do this to other YouTubers. You're lucky I'm doing it because I'm nice, but really don't do that, okay? Just saying. Because that's not how you gotta really support your channel. Oh, that finished though. Alright, Andrew Belton, I'm gonna subscribe. I don't care about it, but still. Okay then. Oh crap, I got the ball. No, stop, I'm not in. Dude, this sucks. Why am I injured? No. Come on. No, Roberto, you got this. You'll heal. I know you will heal.
We might get an update on that injury now from Armand Jeffries. Jeff.
Yeah, it really awkwardly on his shoulder there. He's in some discomfort. It's a tough cookie. I think you'll stay out there.
Jeff, thanks for that.
No, I'm okay. Look, see, I'm okay. Freaking gosh! I don't think if I fake it, it's gonna make it worse or slow.
Dust. Return ball.
What are you doing? Stop doing this. Pass it to me. Pass it to me. Oh, come on! That's a good pass. No. Oh, come on, no. No!
Stopped emphatically, just as well.
No, we're not losing this match. This is like one of the most tightest matches. No! Why did I make it out? Oh. Damn it. That's tiebreaker right here, ladies and gentlemen. That's tiebreaker. Let's go. Come on. We're about to win. That was a beautiful shot. Look at that. Can I score another one? Oh, come on. Ah, no. Oh, that was a terrible challenge, William. William Carvalho. Oh, come on. He rushed it too much. Yeah, he rushed.
That's a turnover to the opposition. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Benfica, they're breaking forward. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ezequiel Schelotto.
Oh, that was terrible, that was terrible. That's a foul. What is that? Come on.
We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. for the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now to hit.
Finish! Let's go! Look at this. Oh, that looks like it's not gonna go in. Look at the goalie was so confused. I thought I was confused too. Let's go. Hat trick incoming! No, what is that? No! Oh my days! Oh, come on! Really? He's there. Oh, come on, you didn't see that. So close, too. I think that was a terrible shot, but it was tough. I got over here.
Santos.
Pass it to me again. Come on! God damn this! Oh my god! Yo, it is so good. I knew that. But he's not better than Patricio. Dang, it was a clean shot. Come on.
Some potential in this move.
Ah, come on. Okay, that's my fault.
Be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Oh, scoring!
Giovanni Dos Santos!
Oh, my God. Really
classic shot. It's gone well wide.
Oh, that was such a good shot, too.
Giovanni Dos Santos. On to the attack now.
I know, that was a bad side tackle. I'll get in front.
Andres Samaris.
That's offside. Are you serious? That's offside. No, that's offside. Hey, that he. How do you miss? Giovanni Dos Santos, how do you miss? Like, come on. How did he miss that? The hatchet. Finish! Yes, assist! Beautiful assist!
It's a tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself who's put the instructions into practice.
Oh, another fine goal.
Look at this. So beautiful.
He's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
It's another late goal to emphasize the goal between the two.
Roberto Santos. He felt proud of that assist. Captain.
So we reached
start again. 4-1.
Oh no.
Eduardo Salvia.
Oh!
The challenge.
No! Pass it to me. 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 Hat-trick! Hat-trick! That doesn't matter. You serious? I made a hat-trick. You're kidding me. I made a hat-trick and that don't matter? Really? I'm a hat-trick hero. Oh, come on. You're really not going to, like, accept that.
It's his responsibility.
Oh, wow, that's why. Dude, it's an own goal.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal.
That's a good shot.
Particularly annoying for the...
That's what I was like, what the hell? Yeah, I should get rid of the match. Yeah, I think. What is this? Well, how many transfer offers? Come on. If you want to give me a transfer offer, just give me to another league at least. Sharpshooting as always. I thought I made hat-trick, but it was an own goal. Oh, what is that? That was disgusting. My ball control and my jittery is 75. Wait, that makes no sense. What? Oh, I tackled them. That's a glitch. Wait, am I supposed to do like this? Wait, I'll do this. What just happened? Oh, I'm supposed to do like that. That's what. Oh, I got my stuff for some reason. Stop with the spins. Like. What is that? No. Oh, come on. Stand up. No, that's terrible. It's not gonna count though. See the why? You're just pushing them. That was not a good start. Right there, and then go there. Okay, this is not fast. Like, what is this? How do you slow? Come on! Half of it was good. Oh, upgraded to 71. Nice. Oh no, stop with the loan offers. I hate the loan offers. And check the... Yo, how many transfer offers? Like, why? I've seen Mets. Wait, where is that? I forgot.
once again, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And our football for you today comes from Portugal, from the Liga NOS.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. I think we're going to see a different style of football from what we're accustomed to in England, but lots of quality.
For 20 minutes or so, they want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before. Really, you've worked your way into it. I think that's probably the message in their dressing room. And it's reflected in that shape, and we'll see.
Tackle goes in. They've been a high-scoring team throughout the season, haven't they? And there's no question that they're a very good watch. We're delighted to be here to watch them again today.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal. Call up.
And in goes the cross.
Goal!
Oh, well saved. Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. The attack here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Competition not quite wide enough for him there. Santos. Tackle here.
Quick into the tackle. The result is going to be a throw.
Thank you.
league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they? Let's face it. They're really playing some good football.
There's good progress with this attack. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Challenges for the ball. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe. Got hold of the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. This attack, a bit of menace to it. Makes a challenge here. Time. It is relentless. I just wondered how much more the pitch can take. And then with the challenge, the ball broke free. Now Dost. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lopez da Silva. And the cross is in. It's a very weak cross from a very good position. Short passes, keeping the ball. In with a chance.
Holy crap.
Team substitution in the offing. Lopez da Silva.
Into the attacking third.
So the goal went for it. Oh my God.
Corn.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Throwing coming up.
That's why he's a lefty. He's like the Portuguese sniper. The whole man of these, like, come on. Tiger, ooh. Just stole this one. I don't know. I don't know about this, though. Status intro shown by Asibasia, America, and Tolos. I've seen you all.
Where?
Interest, look.
Where? I don't see it. Where's
that? No, look
like
your status?
Yeah.
I've got love transfer.
Yeah,
over.
I didn't see it. I didn't read it.
Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of teams that really want me. Leader Santos. Oh, I'm the assist leader. Targeted by a mirror.
Thank you.
See what footwear the teams are going to actually use today. rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
And a turnover in play here with that interception.
How do you chip?
Makes a challenge here.
Huh?
Passing. Into the attacking third. Got the tackle in.
Is that really a pass?
Has led to a throw.
It's not a shot. There's a chip pass. There's a different button. It's L1, but you have to find the passing button.
Triangle?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
L1 triangle?
Yeah.
Wait, is that really right?
Seriously, yeah.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackle here. Santos. Building steadily here, keeping possession. So Santos. Attacking well here. Crisp defending there. Find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. Been pouring again through half time, and it's still coming down in steroids, really, as the second half gets underway.
Yeah, I know, I'm injured. 3 weeks. That's not too bad.
Well, it was bad. At least not bad. It was really bad, like, the first time.
Another match with Benfica? Injured for like 3 weeks. Come on. Oh my god, we lost our streak. Oh, is the transfers?
Well, just checking on the table, we can confirm, well, you know already, of course, that 3 points would be enough for the visiting team here to go top.
Well, we're past the halfway mark, Martin, aren't we now? And this is when the league table really just begin to take shape. On this side, I would think, we'll keep in a similar position right through to the end. It's full of quality.
Line up for the home side. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them. In with a chance!
Oh,
what a fine save! And that's gone behind for a corner. We've got his fist to it! Now that's a throw. Attack, got a bit of menace to it. Not a good challenge by the defender. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Well, some strikers place them, but this lad can place them and place them with power.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. The visiting team were very, very big winners the last time these two teams met, but no two games of football are ever the same. Of course, this one isn't in the same stadium.
No, quite an intimidating atmosphere here. The crowd anxious not to see a repeat, so it will be tough for them.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. The referee's got to manage this match. Giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Well, they're in a good position here. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. It's in strongly. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. Nicely played through ball. And the cross is in, and it's a headed effort at goal. Well, they've got a corner. Crisp defending there. It's a turnover in play. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's a passing game, and my word, then. He's going to try his luck. Great stop. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. For a throw. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good challenge here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get it there. Good forward play from them. To take the lead.
Red ball.
And it puts them into the lead. Touch. Oh, maestro, just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that for sure to his teammates. Have you heard of that one?
So the first goal is 1-0. Makes the challenge here. Could be dangerous.
Oh,
at all. Got on one possession back with that tackle. Well, whistle whistle's gone. Free kick. Saunter out, pick that up.
He has them back.
Oh
my days.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it. It did actually touch him on the way in. It was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Position around with their play, these two players. He went in well. And that's a throw. Ezequiel Schelotto. Attacking well here. And he's dispossessed. We got that wrong.
Trick for me, really the first ever hat trick.
What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side, a
of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat trick.
Well, they've widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Cut out the pass. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Now a shot! He's kept it out. Corn.
Intercepted well. This is Campbell.
Challenges for the ball. Santos. This attack, we've got a menace to it. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
We can lay it off to
the... Here's the shot!
How much was he worth?
33,000.
33,000?
Yes.
That's going to be a free kick.
Oh, awesome! Diva! Diva!
Defender to it first.
Diva! 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 I can't believe this guy's... Look how better he is from Dybala.
Campbell,
the
forward play from
hardly
wasting
the ball in this game. What about Aduriz? We've got 4 more minutes
to play.
He just sucks at defending and physical. 81 physical.
We're wasting time here.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and like the video, and peace.